provide the right type of life. When you're starting to fight me, yeah? I can make you rich. I change your bum life. You fight me, it's a celebration. When you're starting to fight me, it's a celebration. You ring back home, you ring your wife. Baby, we done it. We're rich, baby. Conor McGregor made us rich. Break out the red panties.
Mr. McGregor, if you wanna come to lightweight division, this is my division, man. It's better stay on featherweight division. I would fight you in Brazil. I would go to Ireland and face you there. Whatever
one,
man. I'm here to stay.
Javier Dos Anjos is an extremely aggressive fighter, pushes a very rapid pace, and is very strong for the division.
The UFC lightweight champion of the world.
He has legit knockout power. He has a high-level black belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. His wrestling is excellent with fantastic submission skills and world-class Muay Thai. He is focused and driven right now. Dos Anjos is at the top of his game.
When he makes that walk, there is a confidence about Conor McGregor that most people cannot even understand. The guy believes in himself, he believes in his skill, and the belief that he has in his team.
He's powerful, and he's fast, but precision beats power, and timing beats speed.
If you want to move up, I'm here. It's going to be easy money.
That mindset that McGregor has is one of the things that scares the out of his opponents.
People are always saying about the talk, and I talk, and I talk, and I talk, but guess fucking what? I back it up.
It's unbelievable to watch this guy, and he has that it factor. He has that star quality about him that most people wish that they had. He draws people in.
He's coming with that confidence, but he never faced somebody like me.
He's a great fighter, but that's my time. I'm gonna win this fight.
Nobody can take that left hand shot. It's as simple as that. Everyone breaks.
Conor McGregor, ladies and gentlemen. Rafael Dos Anjos.